Hey everyone, it's GoToWonder here. Welcome back to my channel. As you can tell from the title and from what you're looking at right now, we're going to check out Resident Evil Resistance, which is what's called now. This is in its release form. This is the beta, which I tried a couple days before the game released. So yeah, we're about to hop into this and see what it's like. Play much. I didn't want to like play a lot and not lose all progression or whatever. Nah, I know exactly how to play. Obtain those. So points earned through quick matches. Use the acquire and shot to enhance person's character. Cool. We got missions. Oh, cool. Cool. Daily missions and. Wow. I'm gonna save my stuff. I'm not gonna actually buy anything. Wow. The fact that there's. Wow. That's awesome. Alright, guys, let's hop into this. I want to play. I don't want to random. Yeah, this is gonna be awesome, dude. It gives me something else to play every day, daily missions and stuff, along with doing daily stuff on 2K and then challenges on Doom Eternal. It's awesome. Survivor. Who do I want to pick? Oh, there's two more. I didn't get to choose one before. We'll try Samuel out. He's 1-2, but he only attacks with his bare hands while this skill's active. Relentless. Okay. Then notice. Sweet. Okay. I'm ready. Alright guys, we got 2 seconds till the game starts, so I'll see you guys in there. As you guys can tell from my face, I didn't know there's different masterminds. I should have figured there was, but.
We never meant for this to happen.
Yeah, I'd like to see her try to take me out.
Really? He's the host has a terrible connection. Of course he does. Get 250. I will stick with my weapon I have now. This is recording everything for you guys. Wow. Oh, Jesus. No. can't get up there and reach again. I don't want to die already.
This does not seem optimal. Your continued efforts only place you in greater danger.
That door. So it zombies not. Supply zombie. I wish the melee was a little bit better, to be honest.
Yes, I cannot sit idly by while you attempt to use that.
Like, it's just not, it's not accurate aiming, dude. This is ridiculous. About to use my whatever ability is. Dude. Guys, that was our first game, Worthless Teammates. And you definitely need to buy a gun at the beginning, that way you can't have the turret destroying you like that. Alright, we're gonna hop in another video, or another game. I will see you guys when we get to there. Alright guys, we found another match. I'm actually going to take... I need somebody with a gun. I don't like the melee. She's a hacker. Wait, actually, yeah, I'll use her. I'll use her this time. January's her name. If you've seen the game before, obviously my team is pretty trash, say the least. And I went down because that... The turret is actually kind of OP, so far that I've seen. But, yeah, we're about to hop into another one, and we're going to do better. Let's see what her things are. EMP to impair all cameras, instructing, okay. Janus Abel's camera uses signal jammer, disrupt the... And then... Oh, she can manipulate the... That's cool. of all not non-firearms. Alex. Don't know who Alex is. Alex Wesker, is that Wesker's daughter or something? Yeah, I know like a decent amount of like the stuff, like the lore behind the games and the movies and stuff. Like I know who Albert Wesker is. Like that, I'm guessing it's his daughter or granddaughter. I've never heard of Alex Wesker.
I have summoned you here for a purpose. I'm conducting a little experiment in fear and survival. You are going to assist me with my research, whether you want to or not.
You just don't
have a firearm, so I don't have to do anything.
I'm not afraid of you.
Which is a good thing. Shame I'm paying a thing on this. She's gonna take that out.
I don't like being watched.
Yeah, she's not taking that. Refuse. What is that, dude? I don't know what that is. My ammo. Yellow herbs. You should share everything with everybody. If you ask me. But then again,
the cage has found you.
That'll do.
Right.
Taking out this camera.
A key to open the path to further danger.
Alright, hold on, I'm done now with the game on my phone. Try to make sure I don't miss anything. Supplies on me. You don't hit him harder? Come on now. Great, she's down.
Do not let it overwhelm you.
Ready to go.
This was only the first step.
My bad, guys.
Initiating the next test phase.
Really uncomfortable. Get near me and I'll kill you.
I'm just gonna buy 3 green herbs. And, ammo and a machine gun. Right, now we gotta look.
Check this out.
It's kind of laggy, to be honest with you. Can't see shit because you're in the way. This shit fucks you up.
If I were you, I would hurry, but I'm not. You can choose to die here.
What am I supposed to do? Wow, she really picked up my knife. Imagine that. I picked up my gun.
Destroying your home is part of the test.
Check this out.
This rocket will do to it.
I hope your friends have more interesting deaths than you.
No. This is actually kind of hard. Only 5 seconds.
Spikes in noradrenergic receptor activity. There's definitely potential here.
Healing over here.
Stuff's out. One right there.
You're gonna love this.
Those things are OP as hell, dude. You didn't. That hurt. That hurt too.
Not a heal.
This is your final chance.
Oh,
Dude. Shit's hard, actually.
How can I study with such recalcitrant subjects?
How are you supposed to do... Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this video. I played two games for you guys. As you can tell, it's actually kind of hard to play this, especially against Mastermind. It's actually not bad. I thought I did good, but I mean, oh well, I'll play more, get better at it. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys are new and you want to see more content like this, you want to see reviews or reactions or just gameplays in general, I'd recommend subscribing to my channel, and I'd appreciate it as well. Also, if you gave this video a thumbs up, I'd appreciate that as well. But as always, I hope you guys have a good day. And this is GoTeamWonders signing off. Until the next one.